今年の5月25日に行われた第14回世界プロサッカー挑戦セレクション欧州特別審査員、セルビア出身ミルコ・ジョルジュベッチさんです。よろしくお願いします。 Hello Mr. Mirko, What do you think about the trial?
About the trial in Japan, I was very much happy to visit your country and to see many future potential stars who have a great chance to play in Europe. I think Japan is a very big country and I understand there is limited places, especially because Japanese clubs have big budgets to bring players like Iniesta, Vissel Kobe, big stars. So it's very difficult for Japanese players to get the chance, young ones, to prove themselves. So I think for them it's a good opportunity to play in Europe and to develop, and after that, when they are successful, to come back to Asia.
日本のサッカー選手のレベルは非常に高かったと。ただ今 J リーグが発展していることで、イニエスタとかダビッド・ビジャとか世界のスーパースターの人が来て、若い選手がなかなかプレーできないと。だから私は日本の若い選手を発掘してヨーロッパに盛り込みたい。ただ私は実際日本に来て日本のサッカー選手を視察して、もうすごく日本の選手のポテンシャルを感じたと。 What is the strong point of Japanese players?
Japanese players are very fast. This is one thing which I noticed. And they think very quickly. They are very disciplined, and they always produce a consistent performance. This is technically they are very good. They have very good technique.
で日本の選手はテクニック、技術的には非常に高いと。でスピードもありますし、あと非常に真面目で、常に上を目指そうとしていると。ポジティブな点ばかりです。So you are from Serbia.What do you think about Takuma Asano playing for Partizan?
Takuma Asano is a very interesting player. I think he has a great possibility to improve even more. And playing in the Europa League will be very beneficial for him. And I hope that he will also make a good performance for the Japanese national team. Where he will become a standard player.
日本代表の浅野拓磨選手は私の母国セルビアでプレーしています。でやはりヨーロッパリーグでプレーして、今日もマンチェスターユナイテッドとプレーしたようにどんどんアピールができると。非常にセルビアでプレーしていることはいい機会でありますし、今後どんどん活躍することを祈っておりますと。 So what do you think about the Japan national team?
Japanese football in my opinion is the best in Asia, and I know that Japan has also a great ambition to one day be the best in the worldto one day win the World Cup. So if more young Japanese players come to Europe and learn here, they can bring back this knowledge to Japan. This is why I understand that Japanese government is encouraging young Japanese players to come to Europe, because as you saw in the World Cup, the best football in the world is played in Europe. So for that, not in South America anymore. So for that reason, I think it's very good that as many young Japanese players come to Europe and come back to Japan to bring back this knowledge.
で日本のサッカーは南米のそれよりも上回る大きなポテンシャルを持っておりますと。でもっともっとたくさんの日本のサッカー選手がヨーロッパに来て頑張ってもっと結果を出していくことができれば、日本が世界のトップ10やワールドカップ優勝も可能でしょう。 OK, thank you very much. ありがとう。
ありがとう。